had some technical issues. For some reason, my memory on my phone would not record our entire set that we did. So, we've gotten different clothes on, because that's the way we're gonna do it. But our set is still based on voting. So, I'll be taking these in today to the post office. Just dropping them in the mailbox at the post office, though, so I can maintain social distancing.
Yes.
Okay. So our next song is from 1966. It was written by Stephen Stills, and it's called For What It's Worth. Dylan wrote this next song, 1962, and it tells us where the answer is.
Where is it?
Blowing in the Wind.
Hey, there you go.
Before she sleeps in the sand. next song was written by John Lennon, and it's what we can all imagine if we all vote. This next song was written in 1964 by Chet Powers, and it was, his stage name was Dino Valenti. It was made famous by many groups, including the Kingston Trio, David Crosby, Jefferson Airplane, and the Youngbloods. It's called Get Together. That's what we need to do.
Gonna get together.
And vote. Love is but a song we sing. Fear's the way we die. You can make the mountains ring. Or make the angels cry. And for our last song today, we are doing a Woody Guthrie song.